hand touch and then hits it just before Shay Given can get down. I think it might take a little deflection, but that's poor from Okoro twice, and poor from Delph as well. Lovely ball into a stride, and just there, I think it comes off Okoro in the end. But that's a fantastic finish in the end from Coutinho. It might have been just going wide actually, but it does take a deflection from